my Google degree. I am Jada Coleman, class of 2012. I just had to give a reflection, my reflection on my experience with the choir. And I didn't know where to begin, so I just thought, let me just go all the way back to the beginning, my freshman year, my first semester. You know, I just isolated myself. I really didn't want to be at Westchester. Really wasn't the school of my choice, but God blessed me with a scholarship. So my parents said, you woke up, so I really didn't have a choice. So, you know, I was here, and a friend of mine, who I was prior to my work, I'm in college, she was on the choir. And one day she sent me a text like, hey, choir's having rehearsals, should come out. Said to myself, you know, I haven't been doing anything, let me just go out and see what it's about. That was the day that changed my life. You know, that rehearsal, you know, that prayer afterwards, the warmth of everyone in the room, the genuine kindness and the love, and just the willingness to get to know you and to, you know, ask how you're doing and to give you a hug and a smile and an encouraging word meant a lot to me, especially at that point because I really didn't just have a care in the world about college or Westchester or anything going on. And, you know, so after that, I told myself, okay, well, I gotta come back next Thursday. Let's see if it's the same thing. And I came back next Thursday, and it was the same thing. And I came back Thursday after that, and it was the same thing. And I came back the semester after that, and it was the same thing. I thank God for his faithfulness for this choir. And my experiences here, you know, I learned a lot about myself. I feel like if it wasn't for the choir, I really wouldn't have been as grounded as I should have been while away in school. This was my, you know, my church family. You know, I live in Philadelphia, but I didn't go home every weekend. So Thursday was my way, you know, hey, my congregation, I get to, you know, rejoice with other people, not just myself and the Lord. And I thank God for that. And I thank God for every member here now and that was on it when I was on it and that was on it that left before I got off. And I thank God for all of them because each of them, you know, I took something away from, something that I can help to build myself with. And, you know, this choir, one thing I truly admire about this choir is that they don't come out to perform. They don't come out to put on a show. They don't come out, you know, to saw concerts or anything like that. They come here to minister. You know, they come on Thursdays to minister in song during our EG and our joy nights. They come to dance and minister. We're all about, you know, saving souls. At the end of the day, our main focus was to, you know, win souls for Christ because ultimately that's why we're here. Everyone on this choir was put here on purpose. You know, it wasn't just by chance. They stumbled into a choir rehearsal. Wasn't just by chance that my friend sent me that text message. That was God doing something in my life. And I thank God for that. And I take away great memories, great people, great friendships that I built on this choir. That I still had today. I was in church on Sunday and I heard a song that the choir learned a few years ago. And I just got so upset with the choir singing it because they didn't sing it like us. You know, and I thought that, you know, memories like that, when I'm driving in the car and I hear songs on the radio, memories like that, you know, of us being in rehearsal and doing our dance and singing our songs, and the look that the sopranos would give the director when their notes too high, you know, things like that, things I can appreciate and laugh about now. And, you know, and being on this choir is something that I truly thank God for, being allowed to experience. And it's one thing that I will take with me all of my years as being an alumni of Westchester University. Thank God for the directors, the musicians, the choir members, and our lovely advisor, Ms. Chris Kelly.